In 4 part B, we're asked to solve the inequality modulus of 5x minus 3 is greater than 4. So we solve 5x minus 3 is greater than 4, but also 5x minus 3 is less than minus 4. Solving the left hand equation, we've got 5x is going to be greater than 7. X is going to be greater than 7 fifths. On the right, we have 5x is going to be less than minus 1. X is going to be less than minus 1 fifth.